మహిళలు అన్ని రంగాల్లో రాణిస్తున్నారన్నారు విశాఖ ఇండస్ట్రీస్ ఎండి సరోజ. సమాజంలో మహిళల పట్ల వివక్ష పోవాల్సిన అవసరం ఉందన్నారు. సికింద్రాబాద్ పీజీ కాలేజీలో ఇంటర్నేషనల్ విమెన్స్ డే వేడుకల్లో సరోజ పాల్గొన్నారు. లక్ష్యంతో ముందుకెళితే సాధించలేనిది ఏదీ లేదన్నారు. తన ఎదుగుదలకు కుటుంబ సభ్యులు చాలా సహకరించారని చెప్పారు సరోజ.
Father-in-law, mother-in-law, my husband, my children. So I feel a woman hesitates to ask for help. But this is all from my experience. I'm not judging any women out there or something. As a woman, I was very hesitant to ask for help. Once you just set your goals, all of you, I am sure, you know, we can reach our goals. It is, nothing is impossible. So, and coming to again comparing men, women, you know, when we want equality or we want to be treated equally than men, no, I think we are much, much ahead. So we can do things which men can't do. I mean, that doesn't demean that men are lesser than us. But I feel, you know, when a woman prepares herself to give a birth to a child, so that is the biggest risk.
If you talk about me, I look at who is a heroine, how impressive she is and how hardworking. She has to doubly work hard than her counterpart. So I think these injustices are still going on, whether it is a parliament women's bill or such many, many such cases. I think all of us should be aware and believe in yourself, and we have immense strength in ourselves. We don't need to take from somebody else.